Francesca, how do you feel winning Coach of the Year this year?
I'm very proud. I'm proud for the club. It looks good to our club and the work that we put in. I work long hours, so I'm glad that it's paid off.
What do you think it is that you've done in order to get here?
I give a lot of my time, especially having a young child and another one on the way. I put everything into it. I make it as positive as I can, but it's what I've always done. I've always done gymnastics. So.
And what's next? What's coming up next for you, do you think?
I'm about to try out my first gymnastics at national level. I've only done regional level, so that's going to happen next year. Internationals and see how we get on.
So do you think you'll be back here next year winning another prize?
Let's hope so. I'll be able to wear a better dress.